welcome to the Danish club tour. We're not allowed to get into the club. It starts pretty well, doesn't it?
I did.
This is Martin Jensen on tour. We just checked in here at the hotel in Aarhus, the first of 11 or 12 gigs in Denmark, and we have to go to the restaurant to get some food. Now I'm just trying to get down, but I don't know. Oh, use elevator D.
Listen. That was 65 floor in a 12-story building.
Welcome to the Danish club tour. We're not allowed to get into the club. It starts pretty well, doesn't it?
Hi.
Hi. Good morning. We just did the first show here in Aarhus, and we have to play in Silkeborg and Viborg tonight, and I'm going to visit my old home area, whatever you call it.
So how was the breakfast, Mark?
It's amazing. Real American.
We are in a party mode here. We just went to mom's and we have to play.
I did it!
A cream heating machine thing. So, hey.
Hi.
Nice.
Hi.
No, I'm pro tip, locally oiled in the fake idea.
That's what she said.
Hej vloggen. I dag er vi på restaurant, og vi spiser sammen med min kæreste Marco.
Hvor er den?
I just arrived here at the basement at the club CC. In Silkeborg, it used to be called KAYSAR. I used to play here as a resident. I think I played here for like 2.5 years. And tonight we're back for the second run, the second place on the Danish club tour. And I'm super excited to see all the people I used to work with and all the people that just came out tonight. It's super windy and super shitty weather. But it looks like the club is getting pretty busy. So it's pretty cool to be back, and this time not for just doing a residency, but actually doing a Martin Jensen show. So we just did an amazing show in Silkeborg. It was like completely full nightlife, and like that's It's a completely full CC, the club's called. Right now we are in Viborg. And it's completely sold out up here. They have like closed the door two times, it just said, so.
Tema bar. Let's go.
If you look into my eyes, they're a bit red and maybe a bit small. It's just because I'm maybe a bit tired, it's been a long weekend. Yeah. But we just smashed Viborg, Tema Bar. Good night and see you next weekend. Nobody like you.